My name is Dave Ross. I was a medic platoon leader. I was stationed in Baghdad on the airport compound.
I was the deputy commander of the largest logistics headquarters in Iraq.
So you definitely alternate between fast-paced, hectic, you know, always focused, always on task, to some of the real low downtimes. Hours seem to drag, especially in that heat. It gets really difficult. And those were the times when you find yourself sifting through the old letters and the cards and some of the care packages.
And it always made me feel good to be able to share those packages with other people within my organization.
I'm not sure that everybody got care packages, to be honest with you.
Many soldiers don't receive anything from home. They don't have families who support them or maybe have the extra, you know, $50 to put a package together. They just might not have that. When you have ministries like Operation Kindness, you don't know who you're going to touch and how you're going to touch them, because every care package that is received with an open heart.
It's a reminder that people back home are still thinking about you, haven't forgotten about you, care about you, praying for you. There's a lot of times as the weeks and the months really drag on, you start to wonder, does anybody care? Is this making a difference? Every soldier's going to go through some of those questions, and a care package answers some of those questions for you.
You know, from the soccer ball to the white socks to the toilet paper to the Bibles, everything was gone. There were just that many people going through our headquarters that needed the things that McLean was putting in those care packages. They all knew what they were, and it's all about the American people supporting our soldiers who are serving in harm's way.
These are things that I'll hang on to for a long time.